Hello guys, salamat po muli sa pagtutok dito sa Showbiz sa Lookout at ito po ang ating balitaan. Magandang balita para kay Joshua Garcia at Enchong D dahil pinasok na nga po nila ang business at magka-partner pa ang malapit na magkaibigan. Ito nga po ang nakita nating post ng Inquirer.net. With the goal of paying it forward for all the good business opportunities that came his way while working in Showbiz, Enchong D has partnered with close friend Joshua Garcia, among others, to put up a music school called Academy of Rock. I was born and raised in the province where I saw that a lot of people wanted to expand their knowledge in music, not just because they have the talent in singing, but also because they know this could open more opportunities for them, may it be as a performer or teacher. Ito nga po ang banggit ni Enchong D. Siya po ay lumaki sa Naga, Camarines Sur. I want to meet people with the same eagerness and passion. If I've managed to achieve what I have now while in showbiz, the same opportunities could also be given to them in the future. But of course, with the right training and exposure. Enchong told Inquirer Entertainment on Friday. Enchong and Joshua recently inked a partnership deal to relaunch the Academy of Rock founded in Singapore. Here in the country, along with music producers Jonathan Manalo and Rock Santos, visual artist and missionary Christine Lee, producer, director, and entrepreneur Benedict Mariatige, and businessman Jacinto Lee Gan Jr. Academy of Rock, or AOR, founder Priscilla Tayo witnessed the event virtually via Zoom together with her Singaporean team. AOR is registered with the Ministry of Education in Singapore. Unique setup. AOR Philippines is a music school dedicated to teaching rock and popular music. It offers a unique teaching setup that goes beyond that of a traditional music school. Enchong explained, "This means that we have structured our school, its lessons and syllabi to provide music education focused on rock and pop. That is holistic, yet tailored to match the aptitude, capabilities, and needs of each student." Meanwhile, Joshua has always been very private about the few businesses he has gotten involved in over the years, saying he doesn't want to talk about them because I don't want to brag naman. For AOR Philippines, however, he eagerly allowed his celebrity status to be used in order to promote it. "I'm excited for AOR. I'm excited about our journey as business partners. Since I have few business already, working with partners is no longer new to me," said Joshua. "It's a music school to better hone the talent of the youth. Filipino are very talented performers. We're known for that. Music is very close to my heart too, especially since I'm from the industry also. I consider this a very good investment." Joshua said it was actually Enchong who convinced him to join this new business venture. "I want to thank him for this. He started by telling me stories about AOR. I agreed because I realized that Enchong and I have the same mindset. I also understood his goal for AOR Philippines, so saying yes to joining the team wasn't that hard for me," Enchong added. "Plus, AOR Philippines will not stop at just being a rock or pop musical school. We will gradually move into being a middleman for Filipinos who dream of being in the world of performing arts here and hopefully around Asia. AOR Philippines also gives more opportunities to their students by including a recording studio and talent management as part of its services. It is currently accepting enrollees for online classes. Visit its Instagram account and AOR Philippines for inquiries, INC." Wow! Kaya sa mga gusto mag-inquire, maaari na po ninyong gawin. Ito po ang ating update. Please huwag niyong kalimutang mag-like, share, and subscribe. Photos always credit to the rightful owner. Maraming salamat po.